Just some points about the horrid mnemonic, okay? CHF, the big buzzwords are, is I want to know, is there an acute ischemic event that took the rejection fraction from 65% down to 30%, and that's why they're in failure. So I want to look for signs of a big fat heart attack. Are they having chest pain? How does the EKG look? Do they have dyspnea on exertion? Are they sleeping upright? Okay, the kind of common things that we see for and ask for CHF. The acute treatment, this is my favorite part of the whole alphabet. You know how like when you're working on the alphabet with your kids, you say A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H, I, J, K, L, M, N, O, P. It's because you double time it at that point, L, M, N, O, P. So the acute treatment for CHF is L, M, N, O, P, Lasix, morphine, nitrates, oxygen, and then you pee because you gave them Lasix. Something's very interesting, and I wish I could give this gentleman some credit. I have a bunch of YouTube videos online, and the one guy said, John, I really like your mnemonic, but maybe P shouldn't be P for urinate. Maybe it should be P for pressure, because BiPAP is the way to go, and I thought it's valid. It is valid. What are the most important components? Where is the money when it comes to a CHF treatment? The money is on nitrates. The sooner you can get their blood pressure down, the sooner you will get them out of CHF and BiPAP, okay? Acute evaluation. What are the treatment of acute CHF? L-M-N-O-P.